Pressler. Hawks start first and 10 at their own 35-yard line. The ball carrier, tackle on the play by Ross Johnson. Brandon Schwartz, the ball carrier. Tackle on the play by Reggie Kilo. That's enough for Hermantown. First down. Ball carrier. Josh Lutke, the ball carrier. Tackle on the play by the Paul Jake Pressler. Also in on the play is number 44, Reggie Gilo. Gain of 4 yards on the play. It'll be third and less than a yard.
Push it right back.
Scott Eisenach, the ball carrier. Stopped on the play by the Broncos, Floyd Brito. Also in on the play is number 24, Ross. Bill Tate, the ball carrier. In on the stop for the Broncos, Josh Pressler. Bill Tate, the ball carrier. Stopped on the play by the Scott Eisenach, the ball carrier. Tackle on the play by Jay Boyle of the Broncos. Pass is complete from Brandon Schwartz to Tannehill. And that's enough for Hermantown. First down. Bill Tate, the ball carrier.
what I'm saying.
There's no, nobody would need to hold it or anything.
The place can that way out.
They're tagging the Hermans on that rule. Captain, she's all shut up. They dropped in front of some kid that they blew by. I'm saying unsportsmanlike.
Touchdown is good.
Josh Pressler. There is an official's timeout. Timeout is taken by the Hawks. That's their third and final timeout. Chase the ball carrier stopped on the play by... Bill chased the ball carrier, tackle on the play by Jake Beater. Gain of 3 yards on the play. For the fall, number 79, Jake Veter. The penalty was from the spot of the fall. That's a 10-yard penalty. And that's enough for Hermantown. There's a penalty marker on the play. Got it. Schwartz on the quarterback keep. Tackle on the play by Brett Barr. Timeout on the field. Jake Veder. Brandon Schwartz, the ball carrier. The resultant game is enough for Hermantown.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, November 8th at 7:30 p.m. at Albany. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, trophies and medals will be presented by Section 7A of the Minnesota State High School League to the section's runner-up and champions of the Class 3A football tournament. Section 7 representative Beth Clark will hand out the trophies and medals. At this time, will the captains of runner-up International Falls come forward to receive medals on behalf of your teammates and also the runner-up trophy, Section 7-3A football. Congratulations to the Broncos. And now will the captains of the Section 7 3A football champion Herman Turnhout please go forward to receive your medals on behalf of your teammates and the championship trophy. Participation in this afternoon's contest and wish the International Falls fans a safe trip home. Please drive safely. Thank you.